today, the Colorado Avalanche will return to the home ice to begin a four-game homestand, and they'll do it without their captain. Into town for the only time this season come Jack Eichel and the Buffalo Sabres. Outlet pass broken up, picked up by Agostino. Gives it off, and Rigetto with a shot. Another save by Hutton. On to Agostino. Now to Berry with a shot. Another save by Hutton. Rebound! Save by Hutton. He got to the post as Bork was being checked by Scandella. As with great pressure. As poking free behind the net. Goes off a stick. Comes up to the near side. Kept alive. Montour finds the target. Quick shot there. Save. Rebound! Oh, goodness gracious! Palmerville had a wide open goal mouth. And he fanned on it.
Watch 34 stick. Yeah, he gets a stick on it. Soderberg just comes through and gets the stick.
He tried to stuff it out front. Did Carl, could not set up top. Kicked that by Girard. On his skates is Reinhardt to the near side. Just had it go off his skate, and here's Reinhardt. He's got a breakaway out of the box. Down the slot, shoots side by Grubauer. He did the splits, and the left pad flashed out to deny Reinhardt the opportunity. Terrific job by Grubauer.
You start playing a little bit with the stick, and Reinhardt not able to do what he wanted to do at the end. Well, what a draft they had. They had two picks in the first round. Ustalainen.
McKinnon walking in with a shot. He scores! Nathan McKinnon! What a brilliant shot! He waited for Bork to get back onside. He marched through traffic, and he rips it home. Short side to put the Avs on top 1-0. His 35th goal of the season. Wow. Something good is about to happen.
Right, and a lot of times it depends on who the guy is that gets the puck.
And it's McKinnon again. Back behind the net, throws it out front. Berry was tripped up and no penalty called.
Scandella forces him wide, but then he throws it in front. Wilson and Berry just can't get to it.
Sabres have it, Montour. It up the boards, Avs trying to keep it in, but it squirts out. Love that give by Ranton. Off to Kurtzman with a shot, saved by Hutton, rebound, tipped out in front, and Jost had a stick check.
Nice pass from the corner, out front, takes shot, falls it through, moves it across, and Bogosian read that perfectly.
Throws it to the top of the crease, and Skinner able to pop it out with the back end. Broussard unselfish there, trying to find McKinnon again, gets the pass, shot, glove, save by Hutton.
Broussard walks in, and from my angle, that was perfect. That was a perfect shot, just a great save.
Outlet pass, he finds Sheary, that return pass, Mister comes Carl back in. Soderberg, into this high slot, gives it off for Berry. Tyson's got room and shoots! Saved by Hutton, and he's 2 feet outside the top of the streets. Back to Berry. Rantanen. To Berry, back to Rantanen. Shoot, score! Wow, Mikko Rantanen rips it off the post and in. He found the tightest of windows. His 30th goal of the season, and the Avs with a power play goal have taken a 2-0 lead over Buffalo.
55 minutes of almost perfect hockey, maybe three shifts that Buffalo's at.
Turnover, Jost finds Kerfoot. Up top, one-timer! Save, rebound! Oh, it just bounced by the post!
Avalanche just get unlucky there as it rolled just in behind Hutton.
Time against Sobotka. Wins it again to Eric Johnson. Port sends it all the way down the ice, and it's all empty now! Gabriel Port with a 193-foot goal, and the Avs salt this one away. It's down 3-0. Soderberg holds it at the half boards, and that's going to do it. Philip Grubauer, his second shutout of the season, the eighth of his career for the Avalanche. Fourth shutout of the season overall, and Nathan McKinnon, his sixth game winner, had the game winner against Detroit on Tuesday.